even if you're not black, stand up for this. You don't have to necessarily lead this, but grab someone's hand and support them. And just don't send them a letter of like, oh, in solidarity, we stand with you. You know, really support them. Do something to take action, whether it's by donating, whether it's calling out. Understand who we identify as the enemy, who's our target. So Governor Jay Nixon, for example, we want to add pressure to him because he's throwing away the case of Michael Brown. He has Bob McCuller as the prosecutor, who we all know has a big bias in the black community. Like, his father was killed by a black man. He has a history of not being fair in the black community. And help us call out his name. Help us call out Governor Jay Nixon. Help us call out Obama. Help us call out people to add more pressure to this situation, because this is not just a Ferguson issue. This is just not a black issue. This is America's issue. And if you are in America, you know, speak up and speak out. And